Two people were arrested Friday on suspicion of running a meth lab out of a Platteville home, according to law enforcement officials. Officers from multiple agencies executed a search warrant at 395 North Water Street, where they arrested William R. Nita, 38, and Donna M. Lothar, 52. The two faced charges of manufacturing methamphetamine, possession of meth, and child endangerment, according to a press release. Officers said a four-year-old child was found inside the home.